Let's take a closer look at how the special purpose local option sales tax impacts the community. Lake Varner was funded by Newton County's first SPLOST in 1986. The facility was completed in three phases, in 1992, 1999, and 2010. And treats all the drinking water in Newton County. The plant, which operates 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year, was recently named Best Water Plant in Georgia.